Captain's on the bridge.
Captain, CIC reports a surface contact bearing 350 degrees at 130 miles.
I want an ID on the surface contact.
Yes, sir.
Launch the ready alert.
Aye, sir.
Check what she's doing.
Oh, sure.
Martha, have another drink and stop thinking about how much everybody else is getting.
Thanks.
See you later.
We swung it, Laurel. How about that? We really swung it.
Did you tell him you were sleeping with me?
What? Laurel, I wish I was, but I'm not going to lie about it.
People assume you are anyway. I guess I'll just have to live with the fact.
Fact?
Of what they think.
You're a strange girl, Laurel. You give more back talk and less cooperation than any girl on Capitol Hill. I don't know why I put up with you and your dog. I don't know why I just don't fire you.
Because I'm the best political assistant you'll find, and you're still more interested in politics than sex. Charlie, what is he barking at? Charlie, what is it?
Reports two bogeys at low altitude, distance 125 miles.
Have our fighters take an ID pass.
I get them.
Have our fighters investigate and identify the contact 090, signal buster.
Aye, sir. Alert one, this is Eagle Control.
Vector 210 for the bogeys. Bogeys low and slow. Your signal is buster. I say again, your signal is buster.
Roger, Eagle Control. Alert two now completing refueling. Vectoring 210 out.
We've got ID on the bogeys.
Captain's on the bridge.
What button?
11, sir.
Alert one, this is Eagle one.
What have you got? Two Japanese Zeros, sir.
Two what?
Two trophy class Mitsubishi A6Ms in original condition, complete with all markings. I mean, they look brand new, sir.
Have you been spotted?
Negative. We're right in the sun at their 6 o'clock high.
Stay in visual contact. Take no action without clearance.
Wilco, Eagle One. Out.
Jack, Benny, and Rochester.
A newscast. Oh,
somebody, for some reason, wants us to believe that we're back in 1941. Now, who wants it?
The Russians.
Oh, damn.
Maybe. Parapsychology.
Excuse me, Captain.
But we also have to consider one alternative possibility.
What's that?
The possibility that what's happening here is real.
Jeez, that's ridiculous.
Maybe. But we have some pretty strong evidence, sir.
Let's not just write off one possible explanation for it because we don't happen to like it.
Now, how would that be possible, Mr. Lasky? Could you explain that to me?
No, sir, I can't. But all of us know that movement through time is possible. Einstein proved it.
In theory.
In theory.
So all we have to do is move through some storm at sea, and bingo, we're all much more clever than Einstein.
What sort of storm was that, Commander? Certainly nothing like I've ever seen.
Nothing like any of us have ever seen.
There are forces in the universe which we're only now just beginning to understand. I mean understand through science, not superstition. There are black holes in space, antimatter, curved space. Things that are as strange to us as electricity would have been to people in the Middle Ages. Or this ship in World War II.